be encouraged. No matter what's going on. Good morning. Today is December the 11th, 2018. I am here to encourage all the single parents around the world. Well, today is a wonderful day. Yes, indeed it is. I have pulled out my Word of God to be able to share with you the correct way in order to raise your child. So if you have your Bible, pull it out so that we can examine the scriptures together. Or maybe you might have your cell phone. That's okay too. Pull your Bible app up so that you can be able to examine the scriptures along with me. There will be two scriptures that I would like to examine on today. The first scripture that I would like to go to will be Proverbs, the 22nd chapter, verses 22, chapter 22, verse 6. So if you would, please turn there with me. Well, in Proverbs, the 22nd chapter, verse 6, it states, "Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it." So according to the scriptures, God commands us to train up our child in the way he or she should go, so that when they are old, they will not depart from it. And you may ask yourself, what is that way? There is only one right way. That right way is God's way, the way of life. That way is specified in great details in Proverbs. Early training secures lifelong habits. Parents must insist upon this way. Teaching God's word and enforcing it with loving discipline consistently throughout the child's upbringing. So this is the way that you should train up your child. And that is the way that I train Jerry, Jerdena, and Jocala Ann as my children under my care for many years. The next scripture that I would like for us to go to will be Proverbs, the 13th chapter, verse 24. So turn along with me to Proverbs, the 13th chapter, verse 24. And it states, "He who spares his rod hates his son, but he who loves him disciplines him promptly." Right here, we understand that if you spare the rod of discipline for your child, you hate your child. And I most definitely did not hate Jerry, Jerdena, and Jocala Ann. But in the next part of the verse, it says, "But he who loves him discipline him promptly." And I do love Jerry, Jerdena, and Jocala Ann. So I discipline them, and I discipline them promptly. You can ask them. I was doing a 1-2-3 system. Many who was around us knew. They heard me count all the time. I would say 1-2-3. My children understood that if I got to 3, they will be disciplined. There is a consequence behind their behavior. They need to pay attention to my voice, pay attention to their actions, and redirect so that they will not have to make it to 3. And that is a way that you could also use with your children. Be consistent in what you do, but allow them a chance to hear your voice, to redirect, so that they will not be disciplined. So 1-2-3 really works. So you may want to try that with your children, to be able to give them a chance to hear your voice, to redirect before they receive a discipline from you. So I do want to encourage you, train up your child in the way they should go. Discipline them. Do not spare the rod. And help your children to be able to be successful in life by understanding right from wrong. And you have yourself a blessed day.